Welcome back to Primal Gaming and Primal Completes Arkham Origins. I had to think for a second. I reckon we're going to do the steel mill so we can actually get the thingies. Right. Let's get these quickly. Because it's time. What the hell? Okay, there you go. What? So true. Unfit. So we got air, rue, hind. So true. So tined. So tear. Nope. Untear. Untined. Untrue. There we go. I swear it did untrue already. What's the top? Excuse me. Oh, they're all bloody. Oh no, it's a Joker versus old mate. You're all villains. I wonder what the healthcare is like in Gotham. I want it to be quite good. So... that's how I'd cleared this before. Thank Christ for that. Yeah. Welcome to the steel mill. Ah, crap. Bust! Come, that was an entire battle. So rude. Not going to go through that door. Oh crap. We got him. I want my zappy gloves. Boomf. Fucking computer.
Oh. Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest.
God, he's done for.
Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
Thank you, Alfred. Yes, the security codes. Scary voice. Good, yeah. So they're all locked still, yep, still locked. So we'll go in here. Got that already. Proximity detonator. Yeah, proximity detonator. How does one get through there? Seriously? How on earth do you get through there? Weird.
Master Bruce, looking through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
Glue grenade, Jesus Christ. Like shark repellent. Chemical. Wait. Do you even...
What was that?
That's a fucking good question. I don't know why I'm going this way, but hey, why not? Ah. Now to get that thing. Jesus.
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Bricks.
Why are you messing with this plane? We're supposed to be locking this place down. Here, knock it off. Okay,
I need to know how to get this free floating thing. You guys can have some fucking tomato sauce. Oh, son of a bitch. Gunk!
That's you, people. Get ready.
Yes.
Door opened.
Deader than dead. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were deader than dead, too.
Come on, shorty. Oh, son of a bitch, that was a massive combo. Jeez. Right, well, he was a kind of a chewy. No, that's actually just a fucking beep.
Got to find a way to get through that wall.
Yep. I want to get through that one. Whee! Damn it, locked. So do I? We'll just make a good angle to it. Whee!
Looks like the crane shorted out.
No controls? Oh right, I didn't see that.
That's more like it.
Yep, just breaking shit. Concealed room here. Oh, that's Copperhead, isn't it? Yeah. Good.
Use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. System is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
This doesn't look like a safe fucking elevator. Looks slightly... Ew! What the fuck? I don't remember there being fucking barrels full of heads. I don't know if this is the way I'm meant to be going, but hey, this is the way I'm going. Compliment. Compliment. Puzzlement. Puzzle gate. Complicate. This looks fucking sinister as shit. He was there. Yes. Okay. So you can flee like a little girl. So have I just been seen? I think so, because the music's just... Yeah, the devs are seeing me. Okay. And I dropped a smoke pellet. Where? So apparently I've been using the wrong fucking button to do this thing after all. Oh, you're kidding me! Ah, oh, fucking hell. I didn't do the silent takedown for some reason.
Gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you.
So he's clearly visible, but that guy, if I do this, what are these crazy thingers? Are they possums? It has possums as gargoyles. You're beneath me. I can get you. Oh, there's two of you there. Have any crawling in there? It's the spider. I don't even know how many of these shits there are. Ah, that guy looks like he could be lonely. Or nothing. There's a lot of these fucks. Is this five of them? That's the one I need to take out. You're in a really shit spot, guy. The fuck's the rest of you cronies? Ah, he's in there. Isn't there five left though? 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is number 5? is. Come on, come on. Quickly, quickly. Seriously, how is that not a... Oh, son of a bitch. No, he's up there. Okay, so that's the scanner guy. I should better get down over here and squirrel around on the block. Okay, two left. Link. Three left. Hurry up. This fella's always a little lonesome over here. He's getting close, but not close enough for a vent takedown. Going upstairs. They're just passing each other. Are you scared though? Are you scared? Okay, two more. He's miles. Oh shit. That was too close. Burst together. Only nervous. Mate. You're certainly more than fucking nervous, that's for sure. It's out of time, huh? Shush! Boost! Take that, shit for brains. I was spotted three times. Fuck off, I was spotted at all! Jesus, fast! Uh-oh.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
So, Batman's currently Copperhead poisoned.
Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way.
No shit, we fucking saw her, dummy. Coo-coo-ca-choo.
I need to get to ground level.
Yeah, we're
to
trying.
Find the antidote.
I'm assuming back to where I came is. Way to go.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that.
Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Looks cool. Looks like Miley, actually.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
I never said I was a real hero. That's what Gotham needs. You wouldn't, but hey, that's alright.
You have to save me. Please. What's wrong with you? You love people.
Why is ghostly people aren't real?
Is that the best you can do?
What's her accent? I do not remember this fight. If I can get a combo going. Persistent though, isn't she? It's dark. Come up with Miley. So close. So crazy. I'm not doing too healthy work.